Hello everybody, welcome back. Today as well we have got you another video. In this video I'll show you how you can check out on Temu, but before that please do make sure to like our video, subscribe our channel, and yes, without any further delay, let's get into it. So for that, simply go ahead first, open up your Temu app, make sure you're signed in as well. Now go ahead, tap on any product and first add them to your cart. Now simply go ahead, tap on go to cart. Now you have found your order right over here. You're gonna tap on it and you're gonna see this checkout option given in the bottom right away. Simply have to tap on the checkout. You have to simply choose your country and region if you haven't added correct info. Provide your first name and last name. Enter your phone number and simply go ahead, tap on the save option. Once you have saved this information, you simply have to provide again your address, your delivery address. Then you have to add in the payment method, can be from your card or whatever method you prefer from the options. Once you provided the payment method as well, you will be able to confirm it, and that's how you will be able to check out from your Temu order like that. And you can do that as many times as you want for as many orders as you would like, and you're good to go. So that is how you can do it. Hope this video was helpful to you all. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.